present here because it's not only one of the exhibitions which we see all around. Radhika is a talented artist. She has a scientific bent of mind. She knows Bharatanatyam, so she knows the anatomy as well as expressions. And as I took around and saw her paintings, I knew her for quite long. We have been traveling together also for art to New York and Singapore and other places. I find she is really taking a journey ahead, because it's not simply art which is she is doing, but it's a kind of an journey of searching her roots. And I think Indian art is on that path of searching itself in its roots and not merely imbibing or copying or following what kind of art is done in Western countries. So I'm very happy to know that she has gone a long way. And not only her work, it's not incidental, but if you see across, a lot of Indian artists have started searching their roots, and they found, like you will find in these artworks, that our ancestors, thousands of years ago, the way they were sculpting these beautiful sculptures, they had knowledge of anatomy, they had knowledge of the material, that the stone which they used, and the kind of expressions they gave on the faces is amazing. And it's time artists like Radhika should take this ahead and present it before the world in proper manner. Thank you very much.
खुशी का अवसर है. राधिका ने यहाँ जो दुर्गा का यहाँ अच्छी तरह से पेंटिंग यहाँ लगाया है. 7 तारीख को दुर्गा महोत्सव नवरात्र महोत्सव होने जा रहा है. आपको सभी को दुर्गा महोत्सव की शुभकामनाएं एडवांस में मैं देता हूँ. अच्छी तरह से काम करने का प्रयास हर लोग करते हैं. और अभी जो राधिका ने जो प्रेजेंटेशन किया, जो अभी पेंटिंग जो किया है, सरस्वती भी दिख रहे हैं, लक्ष्मी भी दिख रहे हैं और दुर्गा भी दिख रही है. और साक्षात आने वाले दिनों में ये तीनों बातें हम लोग को नज़रअंदाज नहीं हम कर सकते. दुर्गा का अवतार भी आने वाले दिनों में हमारी राधिका यहाँ दिखा देंगी. और आज के लोगों के लिए ज़रूरी है कि आज जो समाज में व्यवस्था चल रही है, वो समाज व्यवस्था ठिकाने पे लाने का काम ये पेंटिंग के वजह से होगा. और आम आदमी को मैं बोलना चाहता हूँ, या आम आदमी को बोलना चाहता हूँ कि पेंटिंग देख के अपने को आत्मविश्वास बढ़ाने की बात आती है, हिम्मत आती है. और पूरी तरह से मेरे ओर से मैं शुभकामना देता हूँ, मेरे पार्टी की ओर से शुभकामना देता हूँ. मेरे ज्येष्ठ मित्र है प्रकाश जोशी साहब, गजबिया साहब यहाँ आए हैं, उनको भी मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ कि एक कोरोना का संकट के होने के बावजूद भी हम लोग यहाँ आते हैं. और दुर्गा माता ही ऐसी है कि जो कोरोना का संकट नष्ट कर सकती है. मुझे विश्वास है आने वाले दिनों में हम यहाँ से भी मुक्ति लेंगे दुर्गा की शक्ति से. और दुर्गा शक्ति के वजह से हम लोग कोरोना को मुक्ति पाएंगे. और आने वाले दिनों में हम अच्छी तरह से सोशल डिस्टेंस रख के सब लोग के साथ जो व्यवहार करना है, जो करने के लिए हम कोशिश करेंगे. पुनः एक बार मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ राधिका पवार और उनके फैमिली के लिए, क्योंकि उनके वजह से यहाँ आने का अवसर हम लोग को मिला. और मुझे ये अच्छी तरह से याद है, 1 साल पहले मैंने राधिका जी से बात किया था कि मुझे दुर्गा का पेंटिंग देखना है और करना ही है. और मुझे विश्वास है ये दुर्गा, मैंने कह दिया और उसने लकीली उनका काम चालू हुआ. तो मेरे साथी है, हमारे मित्र है, परम मित्र प्रकाश जोशी साहब, उन्होंने एक पेंटिंग सिलेक्ट किया है. वो देख के मुझे भी अच्छा लग रहा है, क्या ये दुर्गा का पेंटिंग अगर हमारे घर में या हमारे ऑफिस में या हमारे दफ्तर में रह जाएंगे तो एक प्रकार का आत्मविश्वास बढ़ाने का काम हम लोग ज़रूर करेंगे. इतना ही 2 शब्द बोलते हुए पुनः एक बार राधिका और उनके सब साथियों को मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ. उनके साथ काम करने वाले जो उनके सब कलाकार है, आर्टिस्ट है, उनको भी मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ. और मैं 2 शब्द खत्म करता हूँ.
यू हैव सीन द कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ 3 थिंग्स, वन नेचर, art and another art. They are all the stalwart in their area, which I will not touch that area. But we are fortunate, and I got an opportunity, because so many times she invited me to on so many events. Even she was going to New York and Dubai, because she was working with me from 2007 onwards in the National Laboratory, that is called National Institute of Oceanography. which affiliated with the ocean science, marine science. And she dedicatedly very outstanding meritorious students. And from there, as she herself told, that love with nature, the different creature, including a human being, art, she got in her mind. And that passion lead her to this art today's position. She is fortunate to have the blessing of such a stalwart, Prakashji. And then Asraya Data, what we call, कला के जो आश्रयदाता जो हम कहते हैं वो इन्होंने इनको ये प्रेरित किया हुआ है इन तीनों का करके. और इसके साथ में सबसे बड़ा जो योगदान है वो उनके माता पिताजी का. शी इज अ डायमंड. ऐसी सर्वगुण संपन्न, मराठी मध्ये जो म्हणतो सर्वगुण संपन्न, ऑल द क्रिएचर आर वेरी रेयर एंड वी कॉल रेयर मीन्स इनडेंजर स्पेसिस. सो एज इंदुराज एंड दिस पीपल बोथ स्टॉलवर्ट टोल्ड डिस्टिंग्ड गेस्ट, she has to carry forward all the combination, her career, her hobby, and her art and dancing, everything hereafter. And that is a model case for the young generation, for all the artists to be followed to Miss Radhika Pawar. I pray the God and Mata Durga Ji to give more and more glorious future look ahead for that, and many awards. She is very young now, and many years, I am sure, she will get a recognition. All the even the Guinness book, I do not mind. It will, time will come, so she will create the history. Hope Prakashji, yes, will endorse my views, and he will be the Asraya Data is there, so naturally he will again give. Thank you.
Everyone has already given their so much contributions, word contributions, and that I'm fall of words to express my gratitude, happiness as well, and everything. Since this displaying artwork in a gallery like this Nehru Center Art Gallery is always like a dream for everyone, for every artist. And when I've got this opportunity, this golden opportunity, I have along with me to whom I really appreciate being there in my life. So I have all of them, and this exhibition is open for everyone to have an experience of embodiment of Goddess Durga. Yes, this was because when I was going through all this, we all were there in fact this pandemic time. It happened that many of people were quite nervous at times being alone. But then the other side what is what you had a lot of time in between to think of your own self. To, you know, peek inside your own self, where we have multifaceted things. Like we are running up in the life, we always often, you know, just keep side things which we love or which we wanted to do at times. But then there was an opportunity within. I don't know how many people could have, you know, grabbed it. So I was thinking, you know, what is that multifaceted thing? Then I could think of Durga, where she has, you know, shown, you can see all the works. They have an artistic beauty. You know, the grace of a woman, the jeweled embellishments. But along with this, it is one side. The other side is the ferocious goddess who wants to remove the evil, remove the obstacles. You know, she wants to have command over the demons and devils, maybe within yourself or outside. So she's trying to raise to the power, you know, make things happen right away. So it's just not always the beauty and the jewel and all. It's all, even about the battlefields. So you should be balancing it. And that's what I meant, doing embodiment of goddess. Yeah, it's an exhibition, come see.
Okay. And is there any CSR activity attached
here? Yes, there is a small CSR activity. I have been always attached to this particular Save for Life. NGO which works for cancer patients, I mean especially for kids. So the contribution, definitely a small part would be going to that particular NGO as well.